So Tom, and today, do you love yourself? Do you care for yourself? How often did you appreciate yourself? How often did you invest in yourself? How often do you do that? You don't need to care about what people say about you. You need to care about what you say to yourself every time you wake up in the morning. You see yourself, you love yourself, you care for yourself, you tell yourself that I'm going out today and I'm going to make sure that everything I've placed in my to-do list, I'm going to do it and I'm going to achieve this. So if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do that now. Don't forget to click the notification icon to get notified each time I post a video. So most times people say I'm too big, I'm too slim, I wish I was fair in complexion, I wish I was dark in complexion, I wish I was a guy, I wish I was a girl. Yeah, it's good to wish everything you want to wish for. But if you don't have confidence in yourself, you don't appreciate yourself, you don't feel that you are better, it's not a challenge, because the way you carry yourself is the way people will see you out there. So if you don't appreciate yourself, if you don't know, if you don't get to a point whereby you feel that you are better, you are the best in all you do, is a challenge. Is a challenge, because you can't tell me that. For instance, I am busty. So while growing up, I tend to like feel shy because I'm busty, but at some point in my life, I started appreciating it because I felt now this is my selling point. Let me use the word selling point. This is me. So I have to accept it that God created me perfectly. And anybody that wants to describe me as a person, they might say that lady that is busty, the lady, something like that. So how often did you appreciate you in person? How often do you appreciate yourself? Did you keep telling people, I'm short, I don't like the way I'm short? You keep telling people, I wish I was fair in complexion. My dear, let me tell you, you are beautiful the way you are. It's only for you to love yourself. Show people that you are beautiful. If you cannot show people that you are beautiful, nobody is going to make you feel that you are beautiful. You need to show it. Once you show them that you are beautiful, they will take you that way. They will appreciate you. You can't even take care of your skin. So of course, because we feel that we are ugly, we end up not even taking care of ourselves. Taking care of yourself is important. You take care of your hair, you take care of your skin, take care of your teeth, you smile a lot, you dress nice, confident, carry yourself. The way you carry yourself is going to determine if the person next to you is going to see you that way. So don't care, you don't need to care about if people say you're big. You need to tell them, yeah, I love the way I look. I'm on the big side. I'm on the big side, yes. So what? So carry yourself. Love yourself. Cherish yourself. And let me tell you, you are going to be the best you can be at all times. Love you.